morning, gentlemen and ladies. So, nandito tayo ngayon sa Peñaranda Park, Legazpi City, Albay, para sa regional launching ng Buhay Ingat ng Drogay Ayawan with the Secretary of the DILG, Attorney Avalos. So ayan, nagpe-prepare na ang lahat ng mga participants sa panguna ng Police Regional Office 5. So yan ang mauna. Hey! Patay tayo dito. Oh. Yeah. Baby, combo.
Brenda.
Wala pong from the Respo.
Lupit.
Okay, so from Pidea. Hello, hello po. Good morning po sa inyo at maraming salamat po sa pag-participate dito sa ating activity from the National Police Commission Regional Office 5. Hello po.
Barangay Official from the Regional Headquarters. Our very own Deputy Regional Director.
Ayan, so meron din po ba tayo mga participants from the Department of Health Regional Office 5? Hello po, good morning po. From the Department of Labor and Employment. Wala pa. From the DSWD? Wala, wala pa. Okay,
maya-maya, so mag-start na yung
ating from the Department of Education.
Unity Walk.
Wala din. Wala pa sila. From the Chen. Hello po, good morning po sa inyo. From the Public Attorney's Office. Wala pa, okay. TESDA. Meron na ba tayong participants from TESDA? Wala pa po?
Medyo makulimlim lang ang panahon. Ayan o. Pero hindi naman umuulan. Kaya at tuloy pa rin ang ating activity.
From the Philippine Information Agency.
Lieutenant Colonel Marquez.
Wala pa po? Okay po. From the Armed Forces of the Philippines. AFP. Wow. Okay. Thank you very much po. From the BJMP. Wala pa. Okay. From the State Universities and Colleges. Meron po ba tayong participants?
Kami.
Wala din. Okay. SK Chairman. SK Officials. Meron na. Madami na. Madami tayong na-acknowledge kanina. Okay po. From CSOs. Meron na. Meron na po. Okay. Barangay Officials. Wow, yan, madami talaga sila. Marami tayong na-acknowledge kanina. And maraming salamat po sa pag-ibisa
dito sa ating kapilan.
DILG Albay. Okay po.